Hey guys, I'm here to show you how to paint with some alternative materials. I'll be doing a few videos like this to kind of get you started with looking around your house for things that you can make cool art with. So this week we are going to be looking at Kool-aid and how we can use it like watercolor. I hope you guys enjoy.
Thank you.